ESPN's president, John Skipper, has now resigned. Skipper says he's choosing to leave because of substance addiction. He joined ESPN back in 1997. He became the network president in 2012. The news comes just weeks after his contract was renewed by Disney. That's ESPN's parent company.